Hi. So today we're going to be talking about the last two major topics that you need for the first couple programming assignments in this course, and that is structs and I/O. But first we need to take a very brief aside and talk about something called a type def. So a type def in C is really just a way to create a new type name or sort of an alias for an existing type or a synonym for an existing type. And this is useful for shortening long types and providing more meaningful names. These names are usually postfixed with an underscore t to indicate that they're a type def, and we'll be following that convention in this course. So for instance, if we didn't want to have to type out unsigned char everywhere that we wanted to store a single byte, we could create a type def for it. And we could say, well, I want to create a type def. The actual type is going to be unsigned char, but the name that I'm giving to this type def is byte t. And so after I've made this declaration, anywhere I want to create a variable that's just a single byte, I can do so using the byte t type. This is going to be one particular type def that we're going to use throughout the course is the size t type def, which is defined to be a long unsigned int on stu, and we'll use it for non-negative sizes and for counts.